separate water from water. So God made the vault and separated the water under the vault from the water above it. And it was so. And God said, let there be lights in the vault of the sky to separate the day from the night, and let them serve as signs to mark sacred times and days and years. And let them be lights in the vault of the sky to give light on the earth. And it was so. God made two great lights, the greater light to govern the earth and the lesser light to govern the night. He also made the stars. God set them in the vault of the sky to give light on the earth. You are worthy, our Lord and God, to receive glory and honor and power, for you created all things, and by your will they were created and have their being.